My name's Gu. We're in Youth Works, so our organization brings in churches from across the country, and they come to serve with us for 1 week. In Philadelphia, we're centered across sustainability and food justice. Right here, we're at the Village Arts and Humanities. We partner with them for a couple years now, so we send groups like once a week, and we do gardening, we plant, we weed, to educate us on like food justice, food deserts, and you know, just sustainability. We went to the Strawberry Mansion, where we worked with the Growing Together Farms, where it's partnered with the high school, where the teens have a class where they plant and grow. So we helped their garden out a little bit throughout the gardens, working with the farmers. It's really helped me to change my perspective on what I want to do in the future and what I like doing. Coming here, serving, humbling myself really helped me to see like the bigger picture. I really saw that serving was great way to help the community, and I learned just that some weeds you might not want to like throw away right away because some of them might have like benefits. So I'm just learning so much about like green life that I was never really exposed to.
It looks like a good spot to rest.